the right thyroid has decreased in size. The basic echo structure of this lobe is near normal. The ill-defined hypocagenic areas have disappeared. The vascularization is decreased and not absent as at first visit. The echo structure of the left lobe remained normal. There are small insignificant hypocagenic areas in this lobe.